Well, good evening. We have our three medalists of the men's individual all-around final of the 2017 Artistic Gymnastics World Championship. Congratulations. We will start taking one question at a time. Please address to whom your question is addressed to. State your name and your media. Our colleague from the press will come to you with a microphone. I have questions.
Yeah, you know what.
So I'll start with our gold medalist. How do you feel about your performance? Yeah, you need to translate for.
Do I need to use a microphone?
Yeah.
你对今天的表现感觉怎么样？ 对。
很满意。
Yeah, I'm gonna approach the microphone. They're so Chinese.
Can you speak? 说中文吗？
你说中文吗？
我要说中文吗？ 很满意。
I feel very satisfied.
That's it. What does that medal mean for you?
这块金牌对你意味着什么?
意味着一切。
It means everything to me.
能不能多说两句?
China didn't win any individual medals last year at the Rio Games. What does it feel like for you to stand on the podium with your teammate?
中国在去年里约奥运会的时候没有赢得任何的金牌，然后这次你站上赛场，你有什么感受？
因为16年我没有参赛，然后我也不知道他们是什么感受。Because
I didn't compete in the 2016 Rio Olympic Games, so I didn't really know how they felt.
然后今年我站在了这个新周期的单项世锦赛上。
And now I'm standing here in the new cycle of the competition, and I feel very excited.
It has been 10 years since a Chinese man won the world all-around title. 10 years. What is it about your programs that has allowed you to succeed in Wii?
中国已经将近10年没有拿到男子全能冠军了。 是什么项目让你能在这次比赛中赢得冠军?
我觉得更多的靠的是心理吧，还有平时的训练，日积月累的，并不是靠单纯的某一个项目。It's
more about my I was calm in the competition and I also well prepared in daily training.
And last question for you for now, and I'll go back to you. What routine tonight were you especially proud of, and why?
What routine?
Routine, the routine did you do?
你的哪一套成套让你完成的最满意，最自豪？
今天吗？
对。
今天我觉得鞍马， pommel horse.
The pommel horse.
I'm sorry?
Pommel horse.
His routine pommel horse.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much. Do you guys have any questions before we proceed? Thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you.
Now we will ask questions to our silver medalist. I'll just switch around.
Tanya.
Mr. Lin Chaopan. So I'll start again with the other questions I asked. So how do you feel about your performance?
你对今天的表现感觉怎么样?
挺满意的。
I feel content and satisfied.
What does that medal mean for you?
你这块银牌对你意味着什么?
意味着对全能在今后的比赛更有信心。
That means I will be more confident in the all-around competition in the future.
还有就是 对中国体操男团也有巨大的信心。And
I feel confident for the Chinese men group of gymnastics.
You seem to talk to yourself just before you perform. What do you say to yourself?
你在比赛前都会对自己说一些话，在屏幕中可以看到，你都对自己说什么呢？
这个嘛，是一种，就是让自己放心态放平，对，就大概这种意思。
It's just to calm myself down.
China, I'm sorry. You said that Kui Uchimura is your hero. Why?
你之前说过内村航平是你的偶像，为什么？
其实就是比较欣赏他的一些动作，然后他的质量、他的稳定性，对，就是比较欣赏，不是偶像吧。
It's not really like an idol or hero. He's because I admire his routines and his stability in competition. It's more like that, not really hero.
也就是我学习的榜样。
He's someone I need to study for. I want to study for him, from him.
Thank you very much. And what does it feel like for you to stand on the podium with your teammate? What does it feel like for you to stand on the podium with your teammate?
你在赛场上和你的队友站在一起，你感觉怎样？
我觉得这
代表什么？
这代表的中国马上要崛起了，因为我们去年里约奥运会确实是没有拿到一块金牌，然后我觉得这一周期，我觉得这一次比赛全能的冠亚军都是我们中国的，我觉得这是一个很好的开始，对2018年、2019年甚至2020年。
That means China is getting better and stronger, and I feel more confident for Chinese men's gymnastic group. And I think we'll do better in 2018, 2019, and also 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games.
Any questions? Xie thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Now we will move on.
Kenzo Shirai. 没事，大概就。
So, same question. How do you feel about your performance tonight?
今日のパフォーマンスについて一言お願いします。
よく頑張ったと思います。
I think I did my best and I achieved my best.
What does that medal mean for you?
今首にぶら下がっているメダルはどのような意味を持ちますか。
まあ浩平さんがいないので、まあ浩平さんが出てたら僕は4番だったかなとは思いますけど、まあ本当にそういう運も練習から回ってきたものだと思うので、練習をいっぱいしてよかったなと思います。
I feel that if Uchimura was competing today, I would be in the fourth place. It means that I would not have any medals today. But I practiced a lot andI did my best during my practice, so I hope it helped a lot today.
So, how did Uchimura's injury affect you emotionally? And was it linked to the performance you gave tonight?
内村航平選手の怪我は、白井選手にとって何か影響を起こしましたか、与えましたか？
まあ、本当に本人と同じぐらい僕もショックだったんですけど、まあ、同じ部屋なので2人部屋で僕まで悲しい顔をしてられないと思って逆に頑張らせてもらったような気がします。
It's a real tragedy for me that Uchimura has injured during the competition, but I share the same room as Uchimura, so it was not possible for me to show him the sad face every day, so I was doing the opposite andI was showing him that I was happy and I would do my best.
You've been known as a gymnast who is great on floor exercise and vault. Did you always intend to become known as an all-around gymnast as well?
白井選手はとても床の選手として知られています。このように総合トップを、トップでメダルを取るような選手になれると思いましたか。
まあ、 国内に一番いい見本がいたので、その選手を追った結果が今日の結果につながっていると思います。
In my country, there was the number one champion. Therefore, for me, it was very nice because I had an example in the first position in Japan, who was Kohei Uchimura.
What are you going to do to ensure that you will be as competitive in your next all-around competition?
まだ本当に怪我をしただけで光栄さんを抜かしたとは思ってないので、まず、その国内で一番になるところを目指してやっていきたいなと思います。 In fact, this competition is only that Uchimura has injured, so he was able to go on the podium. So he would like to practice, continue practicing like this, and to be able to really catch up his idol.
And last question for me, how will you try to challenge the top two sitting right there?
今隣に座っている 2人の中国選手を抜くためにはどうしなきゃいけないと思いますか?
まあ本当にシャオ選手に関しては僕ができないあん馬をすごく得意としているので、今日も近くで見ていてすごく勉強になりましたし、リン・チャオパン選手も予選で失敗が出たのに決勝をちゃんとやってきたりとか、やっぱりそういう勝負強さをもっとつければ 2人に少しでも追いつけるのかなと思います。
For the example of Xiao, he is very better on the pommel horse than me, so I really think. And also from the second place Chinese gymnast, he didn't do well on the first competition, but still he did very great on the final. It means that he has something behind what he trains and to be on the podium. So I really think that I have to focus more during my training in order to achieve their position right now.
Any questions in the audience? If not, we will proceed with a poll. Go ahead, could you state who you want to ask your question to, your name and your media.
My name is Lee Oyane from Japan. I'd like to ask Kenzo Shirai. Hi.
屈伸小鉢ですね。もう本当に最初から最後まで頑張ったと言っても過言ではないんですけど、やはり予選で落下したシーンもよぎりましたし、本当に前でリン・チャオパン選手がすごくいい演技をしたので、やっぱり決める選手は違うなと思いながら、自分もそうなれるかなってちょっと自分を試しながらの演技になりました。
We will translate after your question to make sure everybody understands.
Okay.
Go ahead. I'm sorry, he talks too fast for translation. Go ahead, you can answer. I'm really sorry.
Kohei さんがいないっていう寂しさとか責任感っていうのはすごく感じていて、もう本当に一人で試合をする難しさっていうのを今日一日を通して感じたんですけど、その中でこの演技をできたことはすごくやっぱり自信になりますし、あと、 もう今日はやることをやりきった感じなので、あとこのシャオ選手とリン選手との差は何なのかっていうのは今後またゆっくり考えていきたいなと思います。で、浩平さんは同じ部屋なので、本当にたわいもない会話で頑張れって言って背中を押して出してくれたので、そういう自然な姿がまた僕を元気づけてくれたかなと思います。
All right, so we will proceed with one question.
Hi, I'm from Japan.
Xiao asked about the Ruoteng. What do you think about the absence of the Uchimura for this competition? And then if he was here, how would we have this competition for you?
他问如果内存航平在这儿的话，你觉得这比赛的形式会有什么变化？我觉得体操是一项自我展现的运动，属于自己跟自己比吧，因为我可能，因为它不是对抗性的，我可能就是做好自己。Gymnastic
is something that you compete with each yourself, not against each other. So it's more about doing my best, not considering other competitors.